Eventually, he swims to the surface to breathe, and after, he makes his signature whistle. It is said that each dolphin has his own signature whistle, which is believed to be how he identifies himself to others, like a name. You will see the bubbles come out of his blowhole as he whistles. He then repeats the whistle,